young Robert grew into a bookish, socially awkward, unathletic boy who pursued solitary intellectual pursuits, such as rock collecting. This left him open to the teasing and ostracism of the other boys, whose acceptance he longed for. As he moved into his adolescence, Robert revealed a reckless side, taking great risks as a sailor, counterphobically driven by his own impulsive nature and a need to prove his athletic, manly acumen.